Testing 1, 2, 3. This is the first use of the MallinCam DS10c on my Lunt 152. I'm not using a focal reducer. I'm at prime focus, which is f6. And I've had to set the exposure to only 15 milliseconds. The gain is at 4, almost minimum. Hopefully by not putting in the blocking filter, I didn't damage the sensor. Let me see if I can tweak. Let's see if the pressures are right. Let me lower the secondary to about 14. And then lower the primary to 12. Okay. Broadcasting the sun on nsnlive.com using the new DS10c. Atmosphere is really rolling. I don't really see any problems. Oh, is it windy? Hopefully you can hear me. This is the first time using this camera. Atmosphere is really not that good. Looking through a lot of haze. I tried adjusting the pressure tuners to tweak detail. Let me raise the secondary to 15, see what it does. Now I'm going to raise the primary to maybe 13. Maybe 12.5. Okay. What resolution did I set? Let's see. Oh, I didn't set the resolution right. 1440. Sorry, fellas. Now I'm at 1440 by 1080 and go to high picture quality. hopefully that improves it on your end. Sorry about that. I thought I had adjusted that earlier. Well, there's a lot of breeze coming through the door. Will you close the door? You gotta be creating some turbulence. His air flies out of the shutter. Okay, options, preferences. Let me grab some auto captures. I want to capture one every 10 seconds, total of 100, and put them where? Okay, let's go to my passport. Okay. Okay, so I'm capturing images now. Didn't do anything with sharpness. It's really hard to get a good sharp focus today with that atmospheric turbulence. Trying to tweak focus, but it's not bad. Okay, what else is going on? I didn't think I saw any appreciable prominences. So let me try boosting the gain from 4. Let's go to 10. Try a little bit more in the game. Let's go to about 15. Twenty or so. Something is hung up. I just radically boosted the, there it is, it finally, okay, let me cut it back now. If there's anything, it's very small. Using the sharpen feature really slows down the response. I think Rock mentioned that as well. Well, if there are proms, they're very, very small. Yep. I'm going to go to about 50, 60. I wanted to go to about 50. That's 40. And there's a few small ones there. Nothing major. That's it. Let's go back to gain of about 4 where I was. And the exposure was about 13. No, 18. That's better. Oh well, that's going to be it for now. I'm going to go shut down and close up for now.